here, like I said, I wanted to compare the Bandit to the Blues Junior, but I've got a clipping problem with the camera, so the volume of the amp will make the camera mic clip, so it just kind of does it in the beginning when you start, and then it kind of evens out, but you might notice it. But this is totally clean. I pulled the, I always use the thick, pull bright, pull thick. Treble turned up a little bit, about the 7, bass and middle, just straight up and down. The presence, straight up and down, reverb on 3. This is the clean channel. Neck pickup, both pickups, and this hot bridge. Drive channel. Both pickups. Bridge. Drive channel on most amps. This amp I think I could take somewhere and run the volume up enough that I could get away with just that. You know, I can increase the gain. I'm using some kind of pedals. This is just a little clean boost. The Joyo American. That's not the boost. Little bridge pickup, little tube screamer. I don't have them either one set drastically. Channel. The Joyo. this up and get to the blues, Junior. I love this Digitech chorus. It's a tank, but I'm gonna try the Blues Junior now. Alright, I get asked all the time if the Blues Junior is loud enough to handle a live gig. And, you know, the majority of the places that we play, a 15-watt tube amp is enough. And then once you mic it, of course it's enough. So, because you're coming through the PA, the front of house anyway. So this is the neck pickup. I got everything on like 4.5. Tones all straight up and down. Maybe a little bit more treble. Rhythm. country sound here. Pickups would sound really good through a Fender amp. Just that would make sense, right? Guitar out a little bit. Even take it on. kind of gig. See how it works out for me. It is heavy. I'll have to switch off, you know. I don't want to hold this up all night, but some of the country stuff, I think I might like it. Telly.